Tourism Minister Kobkarn Wattanavrangkul says Thailand will grant multiple entry visas to all visitors from any country in a bid to boost tourism and drive the economy. Tourists can now pay 5,000 baht for the six-month visa, which will be in effect within 60 days. Tourism in Thailand has suffered from the economic slowdown.